Go ahead. What do you think what he said?
Well, look, Ryan Crocker is one of the most respected career diplomats in this country. This man served some very tough time in Iraq. He knows about the problems in rebuilding a shattered country due to war. In Afghanistan, though, he's talking about it being more complicated, Brooke, because really it's not just Afghanistan, of course, is it? It's also Pakistan, right?